Ahead of Donald Trump's rally this past Saturday, CNN went out, talked to some of the folks in the crowd just to get, you know, their feelings on what's happening, how Donald Trump is doing, and, you know, of course, the 2020 election and all the audits taking place. And one Trump supporter went as far as to threaten civil war if Donald Trump is not reinstated as president and reinstated soon. Here's what this supporter told Donie O'Sullivan from CNN. He's coming back soon, and you guys are going down. The military already knows it was a fraud. He won by over 80%. He's coming back before the middle of August. O'Sullivan then asked, and what if that doesn't happen? And the supporter responded, we're going to be in a civil war because the militia will be taking over. So I have a question. Okay, this CNN reporter talked to this guy. It's on the air. They got camera footage. They know who this individual is. How is he not in jail? We're going to be in a civil war because the militia will be taking over. This individual is clearly saying that we're going to have a civil war. The militia is taking over if Trump is not reinstalled. That's sedition, right? This is a traitorous way of speaking here. And everybody just kind of glosses over that. Like, these Trump supporters, not just this guy, but we've seen this from so many others who have threatened the same thing. This is anti-American speaking here. Not just that, but we actually do have laws that say you can't threaten to overthrow the government of the United States, which is exactly what this kind of speech is, threatening to overthrow the government of the United States just because your special little snowflake man didn't win the 2020 election. And by the way, where did he get that statistic? They know he won by over 80%. What the hell does that even mean? 80% of the country voted for Donald Trump? Over 80%? I'm not quite sure the math checks out on that. And I'm not sure what the hell this idiot is talking about. But folks, this is the level of delusion that we are up against with these Trump supporters. Hell, I mean, at this point, it's the level of delusion we're up against with the entire Republican Party. A majority of Republicans at this point think that Donald Trump might be reinstated as president this year. That is a collective psychosis that has completely enveloped the Republican Party as we know it. That is not something that can be reformed. That's not a group of people that you can argue logic with. Those aren't the kinds of people you can have reasonable conversations with. These individuals are gone because they're all suffering from the same delusion. And that is that Donald Trump somehow secretly won the election and Democrats, for all of their incompetencies, managed to rig it in favor of them with the help of, I guess, as Mark Meadows would say, the Italian space lasers. As Sidney Powell pointed out, maybe it was the ghost of Hugo Chavez. Who knows? But the Democrats somehow did that and changed the votes from Donald Trump winning by 80%, as this person said, to losing by a couple million votes. The same guy who never had an approval rating of over 50% throughout his entire time in office somehow won that election by over 80%. These folks are delusional. They need help. They don't need cameras in front of their faces as they walk into a rally. We know that these people aren't quite right. What they need is mental health initiatives. What they need is trained professionals trying to deprogram them from the Trump cult. But we know that's never going to happen. So this is just the way the country is now, I guess. Hey, thanks for watching, and if you want even more Ring of Fire, we encourage everyone to like, comment, share, but most importantly, subscribe. And don't forget, you can find me on all social media outlets at Farron Balanced.